The EZWrite 6 Toolbox offers a wide variety of tools to help you during class. First, there's a timer that lets you set a countdown for things like experiments and tests. There's also a stopwatch, which allows you to record the duration of activities for exercises and games. Let's try setting up a game. Open the scoreboard and select the number of teams. This is a good way to track points and see who's leading. Next, let's assign students to teams. You can randomly pick students to join each team using the number draw tool. You can then enable Team Post to split EZWrite into two or three boards. When the game starts, students from each team can simultaneously write on their side. EZWrite also comes with a calculator that you can pull up on screen to check your students' computations. The toolbox also has a set of measuring tools like the ruler, which lets you draw straight lines or measure the length of objects on screen. There's also a protractor to help you accurately measure angles. You can also tap on the buttons to draw angles, arcs, and segments of any degree. Open the compass to draw perfect circles every time. Just adjust the hinge to set the radius and then move the pen to start drawing. Lastly, there's the Geodreieck or Protractor triangle that combines the protractor and ruler. It lets you measure both lines and angles and draws straight lines without having to switch tools.